Palavramento.
Some lunch. Good. They're all good?
Yes, very excited.
And as Paul said, you tune in on the bus, you tune in on the coach. It's no good tuning in at 4:25 when we're ready to go. Yeah? We're too good of a team. And yes, we can have a laugh and a joke, but we need to tune in from now on, and we need to prepare right, and don't have a repetition of what happened on Saturday, out in that Astra. Yeah? When this guy had to talk to you. Want no repetition of that. Not alone here, ever again. You're too good for us.
As Kieran's saying, guys, preparation's everything. Okay? Go. Now, I'm not going to go through tactics and formations, we ain't got time for that, as we normally do. But we know what we're capable of in possession.
Yeah.
Okay, what do we do in possession? Which one is up?
Pass.
The pitch, what? Pick the pitch
off. Wide.
No possession?
Control aggression.
Press. Number one, what is it?
Compress or cover?
Press. Number two?
Cover.
That's very important. Look. Encourage them to play out from the back. If you let them encourage them to play out from the back, what happens?
If you get the ball, we're
all tight. Yes. Okay. But most of all, get out and enjoy it. And most importantly, express yourselves. That's the key to it today, okay? Express yourselves, but don't dilly-dally on the ball. There's a difference.
Well, that's good stuff.
Oh, boy!
Oh, Newbridge!
Pressure
the ball!
Look at this. Super skill. Lovely. Excellent. Good. Go switch. Super, man.
Excellent, Paul. Open it up, kid. Now, Aaron, look at Owen. He's gone.
Aaron,
well done,
kid. Aaron, come
left foot
for him.
Excellent,
Paul.
Where's
the
inside
pass?
They're not. It's not mad high pressure shit.
Get out,
Aaron.
Get out.
It's just the way they thought.
Over the top, Kev, he's gone.
Brilliant. Papers.
Go on, Owen.
Door.
Come on, Aaron. Come on, Aaron.
A bit of time,
Peter. Owen. Open up, Fago. Attack, Owen. Attack. Brilliant. Brilliant. Ping it. Ref. Aaron, Hilly and Dylan.
Get in there, Josh.
Come on, Aaron.
Yes! Lovely. Shoot. Ah, the goal. Super.
Thank you very much.
Yes,
next time
you come to Ireland.
Yeah, for sure.
Definitely,
okay.
Absolutely,
step is a touch. That's why they tell the kids, so I'm delighted to hear that.
Right foot on the ball. Left arm, 90 degrees.
Huge.
You mean in motion? Left foot on the ball. Right arm, 90 degrees.
Got you. Yeah? This is a bit Ajax on the weekend. They do toe taps, I think. No toe taps.
Slowly. Chin up. Try it. Come on. Up. Dribbling. I receive the ball. The ball's in motion. And I play. Block right. Yeah.
Yesterday you saw the Dios guys play the ball hard. It's important to pass the ball hard and strong.
Yeah?
And talk with each other. Eh? If I want to receive the ball, I say, hey, come here. And I receive the ball.
Yeah? But you are a little bit quiet. Maybe you were go
will I do your bet?
No, we tell them that they're never quiet in the dressing room, so they should leave them talking, not in the dressing room, have to talking out here.
Good.
Stop talking in the dressing room.
But ask for the ball, guys. Hey, ask for the ball. Yeah?
Last thing?
Yeah? Follow through your leg. Yes? So hard passes and ask for the ball.
Hard passes.
Yes!
Good.
Are you?
Good. Well done.
Did you enjoy it?
There's no bad foot. Both feet are good.
What are we training? Three elements?
But
I like, guys, serious, I like your mentality. You have a good mentality, and maybe because some players were too late in bed, but they were a little bit quiet. But next time, Sunday you play a game against Arcon, eh?
Yes, yeah.
But we shall see. We make a picture.
I don't know what he's saying. He's giving out.
Hey, come here. Come here, Kelly. We'd be complained if we did that. Fight.
Yeah, he was all over the club. Just let me introduce you who we have. So I'm Kieran and this is Paul Kelly, and both of us look after the squad under 13 premier team in Newbridge Town. So last year was our first competitive year in football. 11 aside, full goals, big full pitch, everything. So there's three competitions on offer in Kildare. So this gang won all three of them in the Premier League last year. And are going on a similar venture this year. Three quarters break through the season and left in all of the competitions. So they're a decent bunch.
Are they going to join the tournament in Dublin?
We've been invited to a tournament in May already, so we're waiting to see. There's another one in the summer in Galway that we might look at as well. And that's the Dublin one,
That's a big one then. Yes.
I mean the tournament that I joined last year.
No, they're not in that.
That's higher level.
So what we have on this trip, Patrick, more importantly I suppose from this squad, the football committee in Newbridge Town, when they saw that the itinerary that Colin
had put together. So what they really wanted was, they wanted our Leicester senior manager, which is James Jervis,
yes,
to attend this. And Fran, on your right, is the senior coach of Newbridge Town.
Yeah.
Then we have Paul Roberts. Paul,
hello. How are you doing?
Paul heads up our academy in Newbridge Town. So from six up along, it's non-competitive.
Yeah.
And mainly to see, because what we're coming into here is the unknown. All we see is pictures and hear what Colin has to say. But really to look at it over the last 4 days and bring home the best practices of what we see within the IX Academy.
The left and the right defender are higher up. So we hope that these players are coming with them. Then we have here, if they play, is Argon playing with a point to the front?
Yeah, job? Point to the front.
Now then it will be always 3 against 2 here.
Yeah.
So we always have to build up.
Yeah.
If they don't press you full. Yeah? So if he gets the ball, always try to go in the space. If he's coming, then play to him. He goes in the space and he will do this run. Always run backwards. Yeah? Away. So when he chooses for him, maybe you can play him to him. They stay higher up. They will play on the side. And he will play here. This is the building up.
Well done, boys.
Come on, jongens!
Come on, boys!
Come on, you red!
This is the ref look after. The ref look after the...
Call him. Good. Yes. Oh.
Yes.
What a goal. Super goal.
Connor, take this all the way, look. Really, yeah.
Yes. Are we satisfied, guys?
Yeah?
About the score?
Yeah.
And the way we play?
Thank you.
I don't bang this.
During the drink, I don't know the names. Yeah? I will talk about a little bit in numbers, but I know the wingers, Connor and Ben. Connor and Ben, it's very important. Watch here, guys. When we have the ball here, for example, Ben, and you are here. Where's Ben?
Yeah, I'm not Ben.
Ben, if you see the ball here, you always have to read the game. Because maybe sometimes you can think what this player is going to do. And if you see that Argon is more close here, and the ball comes from this side, maybe you can feel that he will play to this side, to the right side. So you have to go immediately to the right, with your back to the line. If you are with your back to the line, you can see the one with the ball and you can see where you have to go. And Connor, you are Connor, eh? The same on the left side. You are used to go inside all. But stay on the side, you are two fantastic wingers. And do you know when you are staying on the, when you stay on the side, you can play 1v1. When you go to the middle, there are two central defenders with the number 9, with our striker. Stay on the side. 1v1, you are fantastic.
Yeah, Aaron, go in for Connor. Will you?
I'm going back on the side.
No, go up top. Yeah, Connor, yeah. Take a break. You can go back in for Ben.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, Evan, try and get you in. Evan is our young lad from.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. But we want to get him. We want to get him 5 minutes because they're not too physical.
Which position? 10
Yeah, 10, 15.
Skipper, yeah. Give me the armband.
You go up good, yeah. And you get the armband. This is big day for us.
Yes.
Hey, women.
Okay. Here we go. I think we should go.
Oh, sorry. Stop.
Super.